He is a scientist.
So I think that you have done a disservice to him. Huh? You have done a disservice to him. He should have talked.
Yes, I have done. I thought I was doing a good service for the young and open scientific mind of IIT, because I am from the 66th batch of IIT Madras. I have heard all these tall claims about Sanskrit for the last 42 years. I have never seen anybody produce a single piece of thing that they have done from Vedic knowledge, whereas this man has done.
Okay, let a student speak.
IIT professor has tested it.
Okay, let a student speak.
Forget about all the other claims.
Sir, you are not the speaker.
Look at this one particular claim that he has used with Sanskrit. My mouth goes to V, but Sanskrit literature, because V has a bad name here. My name is Varadarajan, so it's not a bad name. Okay, Sanskrit literature, he has produced this particular piece. Now, like the proper dancer, testing, proper conductivity, or whatever it is, whether it really makes that claim. He is not a scientist. He only produced, he read some sloka, put three or four three things from an alchemist, he got this. So test it with an open mind and disprove it. If it is not correct, like Raman thing, disprove it. That is what, that is the reason why all these questions are extremely relevant. Unless we can do this, unless we can do this, there's no use.
It's not an EML. We are no morals we are getting here.
If the lecture was indeed aimed at the youth over here who are actually going into science, I have a background in quantum physics. My professors over here actually show us experiments that prove the postulates. If he comes and claims here that I should leave what I'm doing in traditional science background and come and try to discover new things in Vedic science, he should qualify that statement. Give me something that should encourage me to leave everything.
He has done one sloka or one, I don't know, whatever grantha.
That's misleading, sir. That's very misleading. My future is at stake here. If he tells me that can be done, I go ahead, take the sum and give my entire life to this, then, and it all comes out to be a farce. This is misleading to me. There is no scientific basis behind any of these
things. First of all, test whatever he has done. Scientifically, through the paper that has been written.
My learned professors have a problem with that, sir. No,
your professor is a quantum mechanics person. He is a theorist. He moved from, I know him extremely well. I need this inquiring mind to prove or disprove all the claims that we are talking about in the list. One man cannot do it.
But Raji doesn't give us a chance.
Yes.
Because there is nothing I can take. I can't take one piece which I can go back home in my free time.
It's
an utter waste.
Literally begging.
He is willing to demonstrate how you produce nano copper.
At
room temperature, 15 minutes. What more do you
want? May I ask one question?
Yes.
My hands are paining actually. Woman, it will not stop.
That's all he knows. Even that, he does not know scientifically. He knows how he mixed
to. Talk about other things.
I have a question to Shastriji. Shastriji, really sorry. I have a question on similar lines, okay? I'm really sorry. I'm not troubling you. Okay, I'm a student. I do not claim I'm a researcher. I'm a student here, just new into research. And what my professors have taught me how to do research is, the first step is literature survey. I go read what has been already there. Then I experiment it, then I test it. Okay, now somebody is saying, okay, this works, does not mean it works. It has to be experimented. I mean, the same situation if I can do, if I should actually be able to reproduce the same thing as Professor Murthy has clearly said. And then I could talk about it. I improvise it, and then I could talk about it. Now, the very classic example of how science works is the Higgs boson discovery. Those guys have been working for decades. And then they claim something. And when they claim something, they are very, very careful about everything what they have been doing. They do meticulous research. They take every calculation properly, recheck it thoroughly, and then do it. And then they talk about it. And when they talk about it, they talk about only Higgs boson. Okay. Now,
Can I answer, sir.
I have not completed my question. I'm really sorry. Okay. Now, I really appreciate. I didn't know that our great Indian heritage has so much of power in the metallurgy. I appreciate it. I don't have any problem with it because you are talking about it. But does that give you a license to talk about everything else on the planet? When Higgs boson, the team was saying something, did they talk about something else? Professor B. Balakrishnan, we are really missing you here.
I talk about this narrow power trends. Okay, you have started MS. I have finished PhD 20 years back.
Great.
I have also been doing research. I have not talked last 3 years about this at all.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, unless I make sure that it is reproducible.
Sir, my question was to Shastriji. My question was to Shastriji.
Yes.
I have no problem. I clearly said I have no problem with whatever prowess he has shown that Indian heritage had with in the field of metallurgy.
But
because he is qualified to do that.
Unless somebody does it like this, a scientist from IIT Madras had to spend 4 years or so to bring out a small thing.
Sir,
similarly,
my question is not at all that.
Ready to do it. There may be many more things.
I'm sorry to say that does not answer my question.
Unless you really do it, how do you know? Just because you have not done
exactly,
it.
Exactly. Until unless you do it, we really do not know.
Exactly.
Has he done quantum physics? Has he done everything else? Talk about it.
But from similar text itself, he was able to make this.
Sir, he should talk about.
I'm trying to say that you can possibly, there is something. Just because I do not know it.
No, exactly, exactly.
Please, pray.
Exactly.
You need to put heart into it.
Sir,
if you put your heart into it, possible.
Sir, are you answering your own question? I'm sorry to say that. Exactly, that's what I said. Yes. When you are talking about something, and my question is to Shastriji. He is a human speaker here. He is a human
speaker. I have answered.
No.
I'm just giving the whatever I have seen the ancient religion.
You have seen it. You have seen it. You have seen it. That is not science. You have to prove it. You have to study it. You have to prove it. Reproduce it in your lab. And then you have to talk about it. You talked about metallurgy. I have no problem with it.
Okay. How many of you are willing?
That's what he's saying.
No?
Yeah.
He's asking others to come and just...
No. He cannot ask, sir.
That doesn't happen in IIT. Go and come on the places, as they say, and study whether it's right or wrong.
Yes, I have a point here. Sure.
So were we.
I'm a person of science. I know what you said is there in the text, but it is not true, it cannot be true, it is very impossible to prove, because we do not know the languages that the text speak. What we know as Sanskrit, please, what we know as Sanskrit today, is different from the language of the text even a century ago.
Absolutely.
Then how can you state
so
that?
So, we have got so many hurdles to cross. What he has done today is, he has proved that there is none of the author is there. I don't know the subject, so I don't want to talk about it. He has also shown you all that there are so many avenues open. He is not claiming. Please kindly understand, he is not claiming that there is so much science in Sanskrit texts or anything like that. He says there seems to be scope for us to go into these fields and understand whether we had anything solid to prove to the world that Indians were not fools. That's all. That is what he is trying to say. But at the same time, he has made the mistake of making the lecture appear as though he is claiming so many things.
Madam, the problem is actually just there. That's when we talk about science, we do not make sweeping comments.
Yes.
Okay? If Shastriji, as Professor Murthy has correctly said, has worked extensively on nanoparticles, he should have talked about nanoparticles and then said that maybe these other areas exist.
Right.
But there is a problem even in that. The paper by Mukunda et al. Is in 1974. What prompts him to write the book, translate the book as a ancient glory without even refuting what has been done in that paper? That calls for literature survey. And that is where I have a difficulty even in accepting your argument fully.
Yes,
and the Shastriji has been at pains, I mean, a lot of the defenders of Shastriji have been at pains to claim that he does not know other fields of science. But then how was he able to link all those Sanskrit books? So he said some Darpana Shastra was optoelectronics. As far as I know, Darpana means mirror. Dharma Shastra has some signs of mirrors. How is it related to a field like optoelectronics? I mean, do you actually know contemporary optoelectronics literature in order to be able to link that to... I just don't understand how you are able to make that to very advanced fields,
excuse me,
right?
Excuse me.
Yes.
There are, these terms are all highly scientific, I accept. But there are people all over the world trying to link things.
Okay,
Then
don't talk about it.
We have the system work on it. We are trying to do that.
Madam, let me put it this way. Before saying qualifying something as science, we have certain processes to go on. That's how we differentiate two things. We call science, ancient science, and traditional knowledge. These two are two different things. What is traditional knowledge? People, either by accident or by, you know, trial and error, found out some methods. That is a traditional knowledge. See, there are many things that we do at home. I'll give you an example. Making of lamp black for putting in the eye. That is made by, you know, hundreds of thousands of years people are making it. Today people tested and found those are actually nanostructures. There are lots of nanostructures in that one. That doesn't make my mother make lamp black a nanoscientist. So, even if in these samples, without that doesn't make it science. That makes it traditional knowledge. Yes. So there are traditional knowledges available not only in, you know, Sanskrit literature. How body was preserved by Egyptians for 3,000 years. I have seen, you know, mummies of 3,300 BC. 5,000 years, a body's fibers are preserved. The, you know, proteins which decay in no time, those are preserved by, again, something. You call it science? I don't know. See, by practice, by trial and error, people have found out things. The moment people try to understand what is underneath, that makes it science. So, see, that so, you mean that convert traditional knowledge to science. That is what? No, he is saying that find out the science in traditional knowledge. If that is the thing, I agree. But then... No, that's fine. I don't have any...
But he said the whole thing into many science.
Because, on the contrary, why I am saying this, on the contrary, there is real science done in ancient times.
Yes.
By Indians. See, the solution of quadratic equations were found out in India. That is science. That is not traditional.
But I don't know which shastra means this solution of quadratic equation. Do you know that? I don't know that. Do you know that? When you talk about it now, see, unless we find out on all these things and codify it,
Whoa. One clap out of the whole night. Don't call it.
By not, can you get? See, the shastras do not say you make it this way.
dude is angry.
Sir, last question. I'm sorry to interrupt you. Actually, Shastri sir, I hope what you gathered is so useful, definitely. Because my father was telling about the processes. In the same time, I will agree with sir also. Because these are the traditional knowledges. That's okay. But what you told today is we are missing some knowledge, some information from our ancient knowledge. So definitely we consider that, definitely we follow that. But you gathered some information regarding that somebody told optoelectronics something. Suppose if I want to do something, so can we get these scriptures particularly in India present? I wrote to, you know, I think, K.V. Krishnamurti from Hyderabad. He is also doing on Vedic sciences. You may know. Actually, I wrote him about Dwaraka. Actually, recently, long back, they told that Dwaraka was not there. This is Krishna was might, everything like that, right? Now it is formed. It's okay. Everything will come. Everything. Truth will come out surely. So, if I want to get the thing out. So, if I come forward to prove something from this ancient, precious and valuable knowledge, can I get your help? And where these are available? That information you should have given here. Many people are ready to work. Don't be discouraged. Many people are ready to work.
Why have named as optoelectronics? One scientist, retired scientist from ISRO, Dr. Satchinarayana came to me. And I have discussed with him about these Darpana Shastra and everything. In Darpana Shastra, they have given the description about the Vishwakriya Darpana and all those things. You don't treat it as Darpana is normal mirror. Okay. Whatever I have interacted with so many scientists and everybody at the conferences, I have found something. My humble only presentation is, this is, I am not claiming anything. I am not at all. So, I am only giving the information. I have done something. And area is there. Something is there. Whether we can do some more things and we can prove some things that will be useful to the society. In this activity, I am not at all sufficient to do everything.
Don't talk about it.
So, I am inviting you, if you are anybody interested. And one more thing, all these Grandhas, sir, I told you already, when I search in Google, only German sites are open. So that is the situation. I already requested Dr. Chidambaram Garu, Dr. Chidambaram Garu, and
see, we have been talking about science and how we can call Veda science or something like that, right? How many of us know here how the definition of science has changed over centuries? How many of us know? Science, definition of science, where did it come from? How many of us know? We keep using science and scientists. How many of us know? Yes.
The name scientist was coined in 19th century by William Weaver.
That is based on what word, sir? That is in English. That is an English word. I know science. Yes, based on what word? Scientia, Latin or Roman? Okay. Yes, fine.
So Roman language was like what time?
It was some time back, right? Like 1,000 or 2,000, 3,000 years back, or something like that. Scientia or whatever. So that definition of that was just knowledge. Okay. Now scientific procedure or whatever we call based on scientific method. Okay. So that scientific method, whether it was there or not, I don't know. But the coin, when scientia was coined, that meant only knowledge. Okay, knowledge can be of whether you can derive, disprove or facts or whatever, just based on observation. Everything can be contained in the knowledge framework. Okay, now, sir, now as per the definition of science, now yes, what we can call now as science is different. Yes, that is all. That
was no distinction between science and religion, but now we can make a clear distinction between what is science and what is religion.
Yes.
It's a change of science.
Yes, that is what. That is what. So that is. That, this, yeah, yes, sure, sure. I'll find out. So yes, the definition has changed, but
so we should use
definitely, definitely, definitely. I'm saying definitely. That is what we have to use. Okay. But you see, we now not knowing how science has changed, we are talking, we are questioning about science, and then the whatever has been presented, isn't it? Okay.
No,
no, not many people have raised.
I don't agree with you.
Not many people have raised how science definition has changed and what. So now people know. Just I'll quickly wind up then. Okay, let's talk about it later. Okay, just yeah, let me conclude. So yes, sir.
Yes,
that is what I just
told. And we are in 2012.
Yes. 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 Yes, true. See, I'm not talking about how the presentation is, what was presented, and the genuineness. I'm not talking about anything of that sort.
We are talking about that.
We are talking about that.
We have problem with that.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah,
please.
Yeah. Due to paucity of time, we are winding up.